Why does it smell like nuclear in here? Mario, what are you doing?
Like, I have a question.
What?
How come... Why does...
Stick your head that way, please.
How does gas go on fire? It's wet.
What are you talking about? What are you trying to do?
I'm going to see if gas lights on fire. Watch this.
What are you doing?
Why is it getting pressurized? It's going to blow up! Oh no, it's on fire. Then I'll put more gas on it. It might put it out.
No!
Like, why is it getting bigger?
Okay, it's put out.
Like, why is gas lighting fire but not water? They're both wet.
Shh.
They're both wet.
Yes, they aren't. They might be wet, but one is flammable.
How?
Because it is.
What do they put in it then?
I don't know.
Can you buy me this light bulb? It's like $100.
No!
I need to get a job. I'm gonna sell it.
Low.
I have an idea! I can sell something and I get money!
Sell you!
I can have a better idea.
Sell your ugly picture. What are you doing? Oh god!
Dad, I'm gonna sell you!
No!
Well, buy me the light bulb.
You know, I'm so sick of this. I feel like something's odd. Today feels odd, doesn't it, Mario?
The SCP.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
Mario! I looked at one of her older videos. Squine! Squinal 5, Squine!
Dad!
Boom!
What happened? Baby heck meat? Bowser meat included? What? Well, I can sell this to get my light bulb. Oh, I can sell Bowser.
Mario, what are you doing? What is this?
It's Bowser meat.
Bowser meat? What? What?
Baby heck meat with Bowser included.
Oh, no! I know what this is!
I'm gonna sell him.
No, you can't!
Yes, I am!
You're gonna sell your dad and you can't have no more love with him. Put the can here! I don't know! Okay, Mario!
Mario, calm down!
Calm down, please!
Oh. You're scaring me!
Shh! Okay. Mario, you know what just happened?
When you turned it to Bowser?
No. When I said Squine,
SCP?
And he What?
I only say things once.
Ah! Okay. Because
how do I get it back? Can I just open the can and come
because back? No. Shut up. Let me explain this to you. Okay. Because when you made your weird thing over there with the smoke and bullcrap and made that toxic, whatever smell you made.
Okay.
Nuclear smells that you made. And then, and what you caused that, and I said squine when it was in the air, any reptile around. Stop! Any reptile. Around, it turns him into this can. You know what that means?
What? How do I get him back?
This is
SCP. Yeah.
Yeah. SCP net 27.5.
Oh, so spooky!
I mean, Bowser's stuck in here forever.
How do I get him out?
But there might be one way you can get him out.
What?
You have to shove
a tire up my butt.
You gotta sing that Barney song.
Nope.
No, you listen to it, but you won't sing it.
I hate singing. It's embarrassing.
Yeah, that's what you're going to sing.
I can't.
There you go. Sing. That's it. You want your lovable Bowser back?
I got that.
Then listen to the song until you sing and get him. If you don't get him back, we're going to lose
Wait, what
this
if
house.
I just put a song on? Will it hatch?
No. It's to be from three people at Circle, hold their hands, and they're going to sing a I Love You song. Why
come on, Bowser, come sing with me!
Hey, you idiot! Bowser's right there!
I forgot!
Oh my god. I'm not singing it, so you're gonna deal with the shit yourself. Ow! Help! Please!
I'm strong!
longer than you think. I'm leaving.
No.
You deal with the shit yourself. Bye.
No. Great, now I'm gonna find 3 lunatics.
This might work.
No. Need something.
How did I get back here?
None of you both.
What are you doing?
No, I need to help you.
What?
I'm gonna help you. Okay. You lost your dad.
Yeah, can you sing Barney with me?
Yeah, I think I will to
Mr.
help.
Mr. Tower, you do it too?
Yes. You're not, you don't, you're not a living thing. I am. Mario, stop making tires talk. Okay. I need to tell, okay. All right. So, you need one more person to do this. We're gonna have to hold hands. I don't have hands.
I need the ugly elf.
You can't get him to do it. He's not gonna sing it. That brings him bad memories. You can't do it. And if you look very closely, because in this review, you can see this dumbass thing, because we're dumb and stupid. We're gonna get the people's faces in it on the reflection on our phones. So don't worry about that. So we just keep doing that. Alright. So we're gonna find you another person. Go look in the shed. I think there's someone living in there.
No.
Oh, you're not getting your reptile back. Means you need love.
Oh wait, I found this thing.
It's not. That can't talk.
Ho-ho!
It doesn't talk. It only goes ho ho.
I'm gonna sing Barney. I like singing Barney.
The only problem is I can't hold hands. I don't have arms. So bye.
No.
You could try to sing it with two.
Looks like you failed. It looks like SCP-27.5.
Oh, enough with that, I know.
That's its name. Just right when you... Because you made a bad retainment smell with them, those objects over there.
I just really want my lipos. I think I'll just sell this.
You know, no more your daddy. What are you gonna do? You're gonna find 3 people. You cry, it's gonna make him stay in there forever. Any like really big cries will cause him to stay stuck in there forever.
What if I do a little cry?
A little cry will kind of piss him off, but the loud ones. No. If you keep constant, if you keep talking, you're gonna lose your father. You gotta learn to stop. You gotta get your father out here. You know, if he stays in this can long enough, he permanently be stuck. You still has a certain way. Imagine if you open this, you die.
I'm getting hungry.
What do you mean you're
getting
hungry?
Get some food. I don't have any food. We gotta get this.
No! If you open this, your father's dead! Forever!
Why you keep scaring me?
Oh, God. You're not learning! You gotta get two other people to do this!
Go find one! I wanna come here and see a perfect...
Follow me!
I can't.
No, you know if you...
I'm too fat.
If you don't help us, he's gonna become in this camp forever.
Okay, fine!
Yeah, you scream at me! I'm a You're not gonna scream back? Oh, little baby! Boom! You are gonna learn to stop. Let's go find another person. Come on.
All right,
Mario. We're gonna be down here and we'll go to the basement. There might be someone useful down here. Someone could talk. Yeah. Very weird to see a talking phone, huh? Why is our vape machine down?
It's back!
Okay, not expecting. Alright, why is your stuff? Why is this place like a mess? Alright.
bag of dead bodies somewhere.
The dead bodies are not going to help.
You can help me. Come on.
Okay, you're not going to find somebody else. Okay. All right. Okay. Rosalie is in here, right?
Yeah.
You got the other person?
What are you doing?
Why did you ruin that for me?
I need you to sing Barney with me.
What? Yeah. You want me to sing that?
I want my daddy back, so come on.
I guess that worked. Ulrich, do you have the people?
Okay. I'm not feeling good.
Who's playing a game?
I'm not feeling good.
Oh my god! Can I go back where I was?
I threw up tires.
Now we gotta... Do I have to sing Barney?
Yes, I want my rat.
Why are we singing to a can?
My dad's in here.
Wait, what's that say on it? Good price, $50. That's not a good price.
What are you doing?
You connect right there.
Just get this shit over with. Get next to me, please. Alright, how do we sing Barney?
Barney.
That's not the song. You're gonna sing it right. It's like Barney by the dinosaur.
What are you doing? He's dead!
Wasting my time.
Now what adventure do I have to do now?
Now go back to what I was doing.
I'm going to the basement.
Fun, what adventures do I have to do now?
Apparently, there's nothing else to do. Mari, what's going on? What are you doing?
We're daddy!
What? I'm back? What do you mean I'm back? What are you talking about?
We were stuck in the can. We had to get three people to sing.
It's not in the way you're talking about, doofus. I was here the whole time.
Okay, you're fine, whatever.
I didn't leave at all. Mm-hmm. So what happened?
Dude, there's this, whatever it was. Hey, you turned into a can.
I turned into a can.
Three people had to come around a circle with the can. We had to sing Barney for you to come back.
Then what happened after?
Then that's it. Then it turned into a Bone Bowser.
A Bone Bowser? What are you talking about, Bone Bowser?
Yeah.
Ah! Oh, it looks like... I think Mario's dead.
Respawn!
There's no need for that. More importantly... Ah! Oh!